Aceman 1998.
Not that
hello,
ace.
Sir.
He's not gonna be defending.
Alright, starting in 20 seconds, boys.
I wonder if there's gonna be any speed bridging across the void, the mini void gap from spawn.
I hope so.
I wanna see something good.
I kinda wanna see a long game, but I also just wanna see. Alright.
Let's see, one door has opened. Looks like Menelaus is not. No one's.
Oh, look at all these naked guys coming out. Jeez. The Congo line. Wow. They're not getting much armor at all. I guess the Rising Tiger here is grabbing armor. And that's it, really.
Did everyone pass by the supplies in here?
Yeah, it looks like they were making a rush to save the. Oh, he set it off! Alright, Platinum 10 loses one set of diamonds. Looks like each team loses one set of diamonds. Alright. Oh. Okay. Oh. Both of Sigma Diamonds Islands are blown up.
It looks like they shot through the lava to get a flame arrow to light it on the TNT
right.
on fire.
Right. Alright, looks like Melonloss over here. Has all the supplies from the chest, at least.
There's one
any diamonds yet?
Here.
He's got one diamond. Platinum 10 making a safe bridge for to get him to get him back. All these kills by game mode 1, it means you know, these Sigma guys don't have people out here to stop Melonloss from coming back.
Yeah, there's no one. And
where is he?
He's back. Wait, nice. No, that's Platinum.
Oh, no, he's. He gave all the stuff to Platinum and he's mining out the diamonds right now. I got you.
Yeah. Okay.
So we've got an arch tower up on Sigma's side. Cool. Very cool.
He's just standing on the wall.
Yeah.
It's hard to shoot down, that's probably why.
Lots of kills by game mode 1. Looks like game mode 1's burning down their forest. We've got Stokobolo here setting up a an archer tower as well. Rising Tiger.
Blowing up the lane.
Yep.
Ooh, he just blew up two pieces of TNT that was sitting on the ground.
Yeah, he lost some TNT. Looks like a 3-man defense here. Ace Flyers, Rising Tiger, and Oid 5.
And some small mini defenses. Some mini walls.
Yeah.
Secret strats, just a wall.
Supply chest back here with water, bows. Looks like no one's really crossing yet, I think. I don't think I missed anything, but I don't know.
Sigma. Wait, no, Game Mode 1 has the better proximity kill.
Yeah.
Just barely.
Yeah, by 0.7 blocks. We're seeing some back defenses here for Sigma over by each wall, as well as a midline defense. Only one person on this midline defense, though.
Two people are digging.
Well, on this midline?
I don't know. There's one guy digging and one guy shoveling.
Oh.
Pickaxing and.
Oh, looks like the Archer Tower guy up here is dead for the moment. Melonloss setting up a sky bridge for game mode 1. A wood pillar. Burnable, but we'll have to see how that plays out. Looks like these guys didn't even go for the flint and steel. Sigma didn't even touch the flint and steel yet.
Interesting.
I wonder if they don't know if it's there. Don't know that it's there, I guess.
Well, maybe they just not gonna burn anything down yet.
Maybe. What was that? I hear TNT. I play the defense, I guess.
This defense is going quite far. Three people working on it.
Yeah.
Two in diamond and one in the special kit.
Malinlaw setting. Is this a Skybridge up? Guess so. Looks more like an Archer Tower, though. Yeah, I guess that's what it is. Or not. Jeez.
For some reason, the time on the top is not showing for me.
Oh, it is for me. We're at 39 minutes till the end, 6 minutes in.
I'm gonna relog real quick.
You got it?
There we go.
You have DMS on, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
So I think I do. I saw DMS before. There. Just double checking. Looks like game mode 1 has cake.
Impressive. Yeah. This game mode 1 defense looking quite good. Obsidian over here on the sides. Good move.
So far, no one's tried to cross the lava.
Yeah, we don't see any crosses yet. At all. I wonder where the knockback swords are. Likely with the defenders, but I don't see them. Oh yeah, Rising Tiger has one, and Oib has the other.
Uh-huh. It'd be really hard to kill diamond guys.
Yeah.
Proximity may not play a major part in this. Well, for Sigma, it will be hard for Sigma to get good proximity.
Right, because Sigma lost all their diamonds.
And it would be really... They probably have their diamonds as their... back people.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I see what this is.
What is it?
Okay, well, it's supposed... Yeah, he's staring it. It's just a long staircase, I guess.
You can't do the super quick or you spam spacebar, though.
Well, yeah, you don't have to spam spacebar. Just hold it down and go up this. You actually will go up it pretty quickly.
Oh.
Yeah, time. No, no.
Maybe he can talk in slash GL.
I don't know what this. I don't know what's going on.
You should have the timer at the top. It's glitched for some other people too.
Yeah. Okay. Defenses here going up on Sigma's side. You know, your average crafting table water defense on each back lines. Then we've got a small front lines pit. Over here on game mode 1, though, quite the opposite. We've got two basic walls, a few buttons and some levers on the ground. And then we've got a huge pit, bedrock to bedrock, on front lines.
Yeah, looks like they're going for pressure plates. This is quite the defense here.
Yeah. Oh, Ace Flyers is dead. Where was that? Oh, Ace Flyers was going for a push. I see.
Oh. This is very, very close proximity, though. It'd be amazing if no one pushed this entire game and it came down that close.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm sure people will push soon. Because if people don't push, then it's really... Well, then they're just... Like, just letting the other team win if the other team's ahead and they're not pushing.
Mountain Lost going up. Expanding this staircase for a sky bridge. Looks like on Sigma's side, they have a really, really odd bridge up here, and there's no one up here, so they better be careful with that, or else Game Mode 1 will connect it and take it over. Yeah, someone's up here now. Sigma's having a really tough time keeping their guys on front lines here. Game Mode 1's putting some serious bow pressure down on them.
What is it, like three people just constantly shooting?
Yeah, three or four. Plus these guys on Skybridge have some nice angles. Stuff above low over here has an archer tower.
Skybridges are extremely close to being connected.
Yeah. Yeah, and there's only this one guy up here for Sigma. Iron Armor, X Sharp MC.
Where did all the Sigma players go?
I don't know.
Are they dying at this? See, like 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't see anyone in spawn. Sigma spawn. Alright, so six. Let's count it up for a second. We've got two backline defenders on Sigma. One midline defender. Two midline defenders. That's what, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm missing two. I can't find two of them. Maybe they hopped in a tunnel somewhere, but I don't know.
That'd be interesting.
I feel like we would have seen it, but you never know.
Yeah. Oh, I wish I had X-ray so I could look. Let's see.
Hello? There's a broken block here, I don't know why. Oh, Ace Flyer's here. Trying to push, knocked in lava. It's too bad.
Waste of supplies.
Yeah, these guys are having a really tough time. Game of One's having a tough time on Skybridge again. Because, got these two guys in the Archer Tower here. Kavola's back.
Look, black dry.
The garage floor. A foundation for the car. Ooh, one guy, only one guy up here on Skybridge for game mode one.
Two homeless.
Yeah, Ginny coming up. So Advance Auto Parts lets you looks like game mode one's about done here. With their pit.
It's a pretty big pit. Back to the
garage doing what you love. Advance Auto Parts.
Let's get you back to the garage. Visit advanceautoparts.com to learn more.
The only problem is they don't have any way for their defenders to get back up. Not like the ladder things that you hop up on. I like those. Quite efficient.
Yeah.
Or even just an edge ladder. If you have an edge
ladder. Ace Flyers doesn't quite get the push. Oop, CFN! Not doing anything. Yeah, he is. Looks like he is going in for... No, he's out.
You have four people on the Sky Bridge for game mode one, and only two on Sigma. However, they're managing to hold it quite their section of it quite well. Sigma is.
Yeah.
Neither will run out of arrows soon. So they can hold it for a bit longer.
This guy down here is just about out of arrows. Oh, but there's two stacks. Yeah, two stacks in the chest. Let's see where Ace Flyers is. Oh, he's coming up on game of one side. Oops.
Looks like these Sigma pits aren't very large. You can just do a little pillar up here. A little staircase or something.
Yeah. Mr. Bleepo, but these backline defenses are quite superior to Oh, Ace Flyers here, bringing down the proximity.
Ooh.
Oh, he's on Skybridge. That's why. If Game Mode One can start moving now, then they've got it.
Looks like Jenny's taking the blunt of the attack.
Yeah.
Being the knockdown armor.
All right.
Jimmy barely survives by hopping on this little bit here.
All right, let's check out back here at. Yeah, it looks like Game Mode 1 defenders aren't doing too much at the moment.
The door.
Like when you open it,
and
you can close it and it's like inside of you and you can just jump up it.
Look, a sign. Anyway, back to front lines. Game Mode 1 is making their Sky Bridge a little bit safer. And extended it a tiny bit, but not that far.
I making some decent progress. They're not quite at height limit, so they can put up two high walls. Height limit is 45, by the way. They can put up two high walls, but same time, they don't see this guy here.
Oof. Oh, wow. I think...
Mountain Moss got him.
Mountain Moss, yeah.
Oh, there's another guy down here.
This thing coming is up. Flaming.
Yeah, the whole bridge is burning.
Lava all over the place. Yeah. Oh, that guy just staircased into lava. Rest in peace.
Wow, tons of people on Sigma trying to come up here and regain this bridge. I don't blame them, but they're not doing too much. Ooh! Oh, this last guy gets both Ace and, Melon Loss off, but where? I guess Ace landed in water or something. No, that wasn't even
this
Ace.
This E1C is trying to defend the staircase against a fully ironed guy.
Yeah.
He's quite succeeding.
Zach's craft's pretty low, but there's a new guy up here. They're both kind of low for Sigma, but E1C could, yeah. If someone comes up here with armor.
Melon Loss.
This guy, Ace Flyers, is going up with armor.
And
looks like he should be able to push it. And these guys are low enough that they'd be able to take it. At 2.5 and 4 hearts.
Wow.
Alright, let's check in on... Who's our offense for either team?
Only 3 hearts left here.
Oh, what's this?
What?
Is there a tunnel here? It looks like someone blocked themselves in here. But I don't see anything. Guess not.
It's just wool behind it. It's probably just pillars up. Back to the scabbard, let's see. Game mode 1 took control.
Yeah.
A few Sigma people are still around.
These Sigma guys. They keep on coming. They're not having too much success, though. Yep. Ooh, Melon Loss is going for it. Alright, he's over the second midline defense.
Game mode 1's pit here.
X sharp MC on 1 heart.
Quite big.
E1C on 7. Ooh. Alright, E1C takes that one out. But this guy's still only at 2.5, so. Yeah, Ace got him. Ace game mode 1 has Skybridge once again. There's. Who is this? White DM in leather armor coming up underneath Platinum. Plat sees him.
This bridge has gone quite far.
Game 1 has quite the proximity on Sigma. Sigma hasn't even taken theirs down since the very beginning of the game.
Yes. They're really concentrating on stopping this sky bridge.
Yeah.
Well, Game 1's concentrating on bringing it forwards.
Looks like all the other games are still going on. Alright, so... We are, 24 minutes into this game, 21 minutes left, game mode 1 ahead, with a 70.1 proximity kill on Sigma's Purple Wool. Sigma's closest kill with a 109.8 on game mode 1's Orange Wool. We see a Skybridge battle up here, game mode 1 has 4 or 5 people up here, pushing. They've made it over both of Sigma's midline defenses, and now they're just working on getting it to the defenses, the backline defenses.
This is really, really close. Let's see, I tried to jump off that. see how far can I jump. Quite close. I land on the furnaces right here. Almost in jumping range of the first water area. Almost the second one now. Alright, well, once it gets there. Neither team has any touches, as you can probably see. Also, in the war room, you get some potions. I don't know what the iron ender is for, but poison and slowness to splash on your enemies, and it's a help that. Heal yourself if you need to in a jiffy, and then milk to clear out the potion effects if you don't need them or want them, and some protection 2 and protection 1 for the falling 1 boot for the armor, and just normal supplies. Only a few golden apples, unlike most CTW maps.
Now, I know in public for this map, they made it so that there's an infinite wool.
Yeah, the wool.
Oh, wow. Oh, we missed this completely. Look, we've got Sigma. Sigma has two people, White DM and... Who's this other guy? Pedro, 09. Comes up on game on one side. Yeah, over. White DM's blocking up the staircase with the blocks he has. Or maybe not.
It's the battle to diamond people and he dies.
White DM's dead.
Looks Pedro's like dead. Game Mode 1 put obsidian.
Platinum with a touch on purple wool.
Wow. But it looks like Game Mode 1 put obsidian where you can normally bridge into the wall to get around the bedrock.
Right.
However, it isn't obstructing the majority of the lane, so it's all good. Sigma's taken back the end of the skybridge, but not that much. The skybridge has gone really far.
Oh wow!
The wall area.
Or see if him moved up the skybridge. Oh!
Right over the defense.
Sigma's taking back the skybridge piece by piece.
Looks like Sigma is also destroying it.
They're over the, they're on the staircase. Ooh, Stokobolo's shot off. That was our Archer Tower guy, if you didn't know. Looks like Sigma's counter skybridging over top of Game of One staircase. Platinum 10 over here just putting shots.
I don't know where the defender for Sigma is. At the wall Platinum's at. It seems like there's no defender, just some guy, not very much armor, standing around. I don't think, has Platinum placed the safety yet?
No.
Probably shouldn't. Place one like right here or something. That may count in the end, that one little placement, if he does that.
Well, if Game Mode 1 can hold their skybridge, and their defenders can stay, you know, diligent, I think our game's just about done. CFN fighting back on skybridge up here with Melon Moss and Ginny, I guess. Platinum, still just shooting at Skybridge.
This is the only defense for Game Mode 1. The midline one. Which seems, well, there's the two back. Ooh, they put cactus in front of it. There, one of the walls. FTP. Who would actually run a cactus and die?
Hey, you never know.
Maybe the guy will be almost getting the final winning touch for Sigma, and then he runs into a cactus and dies.
Bar, look, we can go right around this defense. This is what I don't like about this map. Look. Where are you? Okay.
Yeah.
You're running up. Someone's chasing you. One. Two. You're in.
Easy.
That looks like Platinum placed a safety somewhere.
Oh.
Brought down the proximity a little bit. Yeah, he's breaking down the defense. Sigma's defense. Good move. Impressive. Game in one takes back Skybridge.
He should get some of this dewater in here and grab. Does he have a water bucket? He does. He should make a little water jump down thing here in the war room. So people can jump down into it directly.
Yeah.
Yaver or Javer? Gamer is currently harassing Platinum in this defense takedown operation.
The thing about this map, though, is that if Platinum shoots back, he ends up wasting all his arrows. Right now he's got 4 stacks of arrows, so it's not happening anytime soon, but...
Yeah, and there's always more arrows, but...
Oh wow, and he's super low, jeez!
Ooh.
Oh my god, half a heart!
Really?
Good God.
Jeez, yeah, fire. Almost got that thing.
What? I would've used at least the health pot. In his inventory.
I wouldn't have.
Why? We just died?
Yeah.
Makes it easier.
Easy way out. Easy way out of the war room, just die. Ooh, Melon Moss is...
Yep, we see Melon Moss in here. Oh, 2 hearts though. Super low. Jeez, Platinum keeps getting dinged up like nothing else. They're both really low.
Over.
Where's Platco?
Melon Moss. He keeps
pushing out here with like 3 hearts. I think he's trying to make them use their arrows, but...
They're geared up. What's Platinum doing?
Well, this defender's on 1.5 right here.
He's lighting it up.
Is he burning it? Oh no, he's just putting it.
He's lighting it up so you don't see.
Melonoss has a whopping 2 arrows.
What, he just shot those? There are some more arrows in the chest, like a stack and a bit. Or 2 stacks and a bit.
These guys in the wall are getting hit quite a lot.
Let's see, is their armor dying? Because this armor might want to be used as a backup for defenders.
Right.
It'd be a good idea to keep it healthy.
I think protection 2 iron is better than diamond. Is that right? Can someone confirm?
I'd say use the mixture. Actually, I'd say just wear a diamond helmet and use this. Because you also get the feather falling on the boots, and the protection 2 is good against normal damage. Not true damage. True damage is entirely different.
Okay, yeah,
looks
so
like
Melon Moss 2 iron is better.
Place the safety as he's running back.
Yeah. Oh, it hops in a tunnel.
Genie took out the last defender. Well.
Who is this? Stokobola going for it. Yep. Looks like they've got it. What's Stoka doing?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. That's it. So it doesn't have any way back over the defense. No, I.
Oh, that'd be funny. Tunneler saves the day by getting the wall back. Yeah. You know, that's the problem. You have to survive like that.
All right, one wall down.
What if he fells and falls into the void now?
Yeah, just walks
out. Oh crap!
I'm gonna hop in to listen in for game of one.
Okay, I think I will too if I don't crash.
AG, let's move.
Who did you listen?
There's a bunch of them.
That's okay.
Defense.
They can't do anything there. Hey, be careful on the roof.
Oh my god,
you.
Dude, their bridge is like one wide, so I can literally shoot them off their bridge from their spawn. This is fucking hilarious.
Shit. Three times
they're
gonna shot. Three
times. Coming up, Aaron, right underneath you.
Oh shit.
He's no armor.
Thanks.
Yeah, he fell.
Guys,
off.
You're not getting out of
here.
Fucking spawn can't hit.
Oh, four times on their defender. He's so low, dude. He's so low. Their right side defender is like about to die.
Who's destroying it?
That's
probably a
tunneler. No, but like he was destroying your way, like I couldn't see him. Like,
yeah,
it was a fence.
Guy's coming up again, man.
Yeah, he's still chilling on the
just
side.
Just shoot him. See if
you watch him. I'll watch the other side.
He's kind of low. I did like four.
Oh, he's coming up the top. He's
dude, their
top.
Defender is low. He's so low. He's coming up so many times.
There he is.
Ah,
Billy, go. Lower, I guess.
Billy, go.
Billy, go.
I see him.
Oh, he really got that one. You got him. I told you it was low. Block yourself in quickly. They're coming for you. They're coming for you.
I'm shooting the guy.
Shoot the guy quickly. No, don't let him get the melon. No.
Wait, what the fuck, Millie? I'm out of food in here, in the war room. The fuck? Can someone bring me food in the war room, please?
Yeah, let me do that.
Right. I need some food.
Yo, guys. Next person coming on the Skybridge, there's like half a set of armor and some random shit on the Skybridge. I think it's melon, so just take that.
Aaron, I have no food on the fucking room. Should I just try to run out?
Okay, so, CFN. Oh shit, CFN, can
I come
you
in?
In?
I got
CFN's
in!
CFN's in!
He's
oh
in.
My god, CFN.
He's in yellow.
CFN.
CFN. Oh! Wait, go for him.
They're making a ground
CFN. No, I don't wanna get knocked out, dude.
I just jumped it.
Oh, CFN, fuck up your defense, and then I'm coming.
Yeah, I don't have
yeah,
an axe.
You can leave, because we already have the walkout, so.
Yeah, he fucked
me. CFN, I think this is actually not a bad time for you to try and leave. I don't want to jinx it. Oh, what the fuck? You can't place them?
No.
Yo, let's just all
CFN,
go,
I'm
dude.
Coming right now. CFN, I'm coming
oh,
right
no!
now.
Melly, there's still
I can't
a guy
break
on, by the way.
We need to go to our front lines, yo. They're just passing our front lines.
Yeah, there's a bunch
doesn't
of
matter. They have the huge pit to go through. They can't get through that.
Yeah, I guess. If the,
hey,
if
one
we
come
let them go through.
There's another guy.
So, Ace Flyers and CFN got into yellow. Melly almost did, but failed. Got really close, didn't have enough to block in. Ace Flyers is trying to escape out. Being shot at a lot. Let's see how low is he. Oh, he died! Ouch. Just CFN. Oh, two more came. Melon lost and Ginny got in for game mode 1. So pushing these flyers came back, I think. How many people are in the old room now? Just Ace. I think the other people pushed back. No one knows he's. No one knows paying attention to him, though. I think he might be able to get back up to the sky bridge without being noticed. He's doing a weird diagonal bridge thing. Oh, someone noticed. He was so close, too.
Oh.
Do they have it? Do they have it? Looks like Ferreira, but he does not have the wool. Why is it then? Then Ace Wise probably got it. That's funny. Oh, wait. What's this? I think. Oh. Yeah, Ace Flyers is back. I don't. I'm gonna go listen to Game Mode 1.
Go, go, go!
We're swimming to Ace Flyers. Go,
yo!
No! I wasn't
block him, dude. No. Oh my god, you guys are all fucking AIDS.
I hate you guys.
You guys are all AIDS and cancer. Holy shit.
Yo, I want the double cancer.
I don't like that people. GG.
Played like shit, dude. Around, dude.
We're the, oh I think we're God. Like the only team to double cap every game.
Every single round.
And triple cap.
Oh yeah. Dude, we were the only team to fucking get every Wolverine round after round one. The proximity wins.
No, we got every world though first round too.
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
we did.
Yeah, but a few other teams did too.
We're in the semi.
No way.
Yeah, like
every round I watched, everyone had like a touch or a catch or something.
GG. Yeah.